Hello, my name is Zombie878, and, I wanted to try something a little bit different. I'm not playing this whole game for the past this run. I'm doing this myself, but I just wanted to show a few of the boss fights because they're pretty fun. But I've been on this boss fight for so long because the arrows, they go so fast at some points, and I die some parts. And I would like to get to the end of the boss fight. So I searched it up because I was just, you know, a little bit curious. Because in every battle, you do a little bit something special. So when it says flee, like, I did not know it said flee right below spare at the bottom. I just saw spare. Yeah, you have to move during his final attack or he's gonna... Yeah, so you don't continue when it says flee, flee. Which I didn't understand. Oh, it's going slower this time. It was going so fast the other time I was doing it. Well, I guess it was a good thing that I continued to play this boss fight, because now I'm a little bit better at, you know, at escaping with the arrow. Okay, so this makes it a lot easier. Maybe the arrow attacks will be a lot easier now. Let's see. It's hard to control this with a joystick. So this be a lot easier with the D-pad, but you need to go pretty fast for this. So why is it moving like that? Please stop. Oh, really? Oh. So, when can I flee again? Okay, I think this is about the time I can flee. Oh, here comes the arrow tap. Okay, so I looked up online how to duck that attack. So, now I can flee again. This ain't the time to be calling for pirates. Nah, I'm okay. I'm meta 9. No. Don't give up, stay determined. Okay, I'm done with that, but let's give Undyne some water. I don't know what happens after this. I didn't look what happened after this.